My name is Mickey Keats, and this is my Google Map tour of Indonesia. As per Wikipedia, Indonesia is a sovereign transcontinental country located mainly in Southeast Asia between the Indian and Pacific Oceans. It is the world's largest island country with more than 13,000 islands. It has an estimated population of over 260 million people, and it is the world's fourth most populous country. Let's quickly look at five interesting and important places to see or visit in Indonesia. First stop on our tour will be the most traveled tourist area in Indonesia, and that is called the Borobudur Temple. The Borobudur Temple was built in the 9th century, and it's the largest Buddhist temple in the world. It contains 2,672 decorative relief panels and over 504 Buddha statues. It is listed as a World UNESCO Heritage Site, and it is located in central Java. It's massive, as you can see from this photo, and I'll quickly load up one more photo from the Google Photo section on the bottom of the map. Amazing. Okay, so the second part of our tour, we're going to visit the Komodo National Park. And the Komodo National Park is mostly famous because it is the home to the largest living species of lizard called the Komodo dragon. The Komodo dragon, or Komodo monitor, as it's also known, grows to a maximum length of over 10 feet and can weigh over 150 pounds. Here you can see the entrance to the park. This is a photo of one of their famous residents, a Komodo dragon, and another shot of what you might expect to find on one of the trails in the Komodo National Forest. Here is a shot showing the beauty of the area. I think it's magnificent myself. And the region is also identified by the WWF, the World Wildlife Foundation, and the Conservation International Organization as a global conservation priority area. Our next stop is a museum called the Museum of Geology, which was founded in 1928. It's located in Jalan Dipanegora, and as I zoom in here, it contains at least one meteorite and lots of fossils of hominid and large prehistoric fossils. And here's a shot from inside the museum. Everything that I've read on TripAdvisor suggests that everyone who visited this museum was pleased, and they give it high grade. Okay, our next stop on our tour will be a famous tourist destination in Indonesia called Bali. Bali is about 700 miles from this museum. It's about 24 hours driving, I guess, because these roads are not typical highways. An hour and a half by plane. Now, most people have heard of Bali, and it's mostly revered for its beauty. It's located in an area called the Coral Triangle, which has the highest biodiversity of marine species on Earth. As an example, they say that this area alone has over 500 reef coral species, and they say this is about 7 times as many coral species as in the entire Caribbean. Okay, our last stop on the tour will be the capital of Indonesia, which is Jakarta. Jakarta is a huge, sprawling metropolis, home to 9 million people, and it is also the hub of finance and trade to Indonesia. And it's its seat to the national government and the provincial government. It's also the Indonesian political center. As you can see, Indonesia has its beauty and its biodiversity in animal and marine species, but it also has a bustling nightlife and cityscape.